recovered fairly quickly.
Why are you talking to them? Can't you just leave her alone?
Let's cut. I want to have my say. This is important to me.
Well, keep trying, okay? Okay, bye. Promise me.
I need it. I've spent my life getting permission from people. I don't intend to get it from you.
Mom, I'm only trying to help.
I'm sorry. I'm mad at Ted Mayne, not you. Maybe I can repay him someday.
TV star Roxanne Shields. Now we go live to Charlie Adams at the courthouse.
Roxanne Shields is free today after posting bail of $100,000. Though no one will comment, rumor has it the fact that Ms. Shields was wearing red last night is central to the state's case. The woman seen entering Ted Mayne's apartment an hour before he was found murdered was also wearing red. And this is apparently too much of a coincidence.
Sandra, I'm Roxanne Shields' attorney. I have an appointment to see your mother.
I don't think she's here. I just got back myself.
My name is Mason. Mind if I ask you some questions?
All right, come on in. What do you want to ask me about?
This, mostly.
Where'd you get this?
We never distributed these.
Well, there's been a lot of speculation that your mother would run for your father's seat.
That's been canceled. Ted Mayne pretty well took care of any political future my mother had, didn't he? She just started to get her life back together, and then he came along and tore it apart.
Was your mother home the night he was murdered?
She was at home with me.
So, you both have an alibi. You have each other. Tell your mother I'll call again. Thank you for your help. Where were you the night Ted Mayne was murdered?
I was home with my daughter.
The two of you were at home that night?
Yes.
Who's Gary Hazelton?
He's my boyfriend. We're going steady.
Isn't it true that on the night Ted Main was murdered, you were with Gary?
Objection, leading.
Overruled. Mr. Mason.
Isn't it true that on the night Ted Main was murdered, you were with Gary?
I was at home with my mother.
Mr. Hazelton, would you please stand? Sandra, unless you tell me the truth, I'll have to put your friend on the stand. If he lies for you under oath, he'll go to jail. Is that what you want?
No. I wasn't home that night. I was out with Gary.
Thank you, Mr. Hazelton. The day I came to your house, something was burning in the fireplace, a red dress. You were trying to destroy it, were you not?
Yes.
Was that because you suspected your mother was the one who killed Ted Main? Speak up, Sandra.
Yes.
I have no more questions.
No questions, Your Honor.
Witness is excused, and I think we'll break here for lunch. Court is in recess until 2:30.